up, guys? I'm sitting here at the BMSU with such happy news. The BMSU doors are open for the real education. Real education means when we are not at home and offline. But right in these doors of the BMSU. So, watch out this moment, carefully. The time is 7:26 a.m. In 4 minutes, the real doors of the control point of the BMSU will be open. So, let's stay for this moment in front of these doors. As you know, at this time in winter, it's the darkness of the Basmany district of Santa Moscow. So, what should I say about the online education? It's such a stunning format of the education, but not including the real conversation between the students and the teachers. In Russian, it's prepody. And suck. So, it's still not dark in deep down inside of the BMSU.
One minute later.
So why I'm including as a musical accompaniment of the Pines Crew? Because this one building looks like an Italian monument in Russia.
Meanwhile,
and another one happy news. In the BMSU, there is a Bowman QR code in the BMSU official app, that is Bowman ID, to enter the students who have vaccination certificate, medical cancellation, or swab test. Out, guys, it's such a happy news. While this exit is closed, let's roll into the bonus tunnel. Looks like a real metro station. Let's look. Oh, thank you. this way, you can enter to the World Hall.
Center.
Battle Walter will be open in 20 minutes.
This is the end of a short film.